This is a story about the summer George and Betty spent on Uncle Jim's...
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you a public service announcement.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
I was listening to Strong on the radio, and them kids was irritating the shit at me because they was like loud, but they weren't knocking like that. I just felt like we need to come in and just do a new mix.
It's way crazier than Licorice. Another level.
Another level of crazy.
Wow. Last time I think that we mixed Bring Me Down 4 times. That was the most on it. Like the most mixes we did on the song.
How many times has Stronger been mixed now?
I think it's 11. 10 or 11 times.
Mixed Stronger 11 times?
10 or 11. 10 different people.
Mixers on.
Yeah. Like
10 different mixers?
Yes.
Wow.
Maybe even more. I lost count. And it's still not that.
You had all the material tonight.
From scratch?
See what he do.
I got that chorus. I was gonna get Tim to just help me out a little bit with the sonics of the kick. Sure. I've been in a couple clubs where it didn't show up. Like, man had a wide sound system and just had like.
How you gonna tell me this record's not hot?
Even though the drums ain't right, I still think I want to get the drums right and get the shit knocking, you know, for the stepper set.
See, my thing is, I can beef it up right now and you're going to go crazy. Because I can do a lot in a day. I had so many sounds, it's too much to go through. It hurts to give me a headache. Drum machine never made. I got every choir. Mm-hmm.
That James don't play.
It still works with the other kick he got. But the other kick he got still got bass in it.
Yeah, but it's when I separated my drum, I gave most of the time. And so I spend time tweaking my drum, so when I give it to you, it ain't gonna mesh. You know what I'm saying? If I give you a kick in any way, so when you put them together, it's not gonna
clash. Man, can we just put that on there and just do like 2 minutes of that?
The kick is right.
I got another kick. You might like this kick, right?
I like this other one here.
What do you think? You want to put that on something?
Yeah. This kick right here is cutting. Exactly what I was talking about.
Yeah, see what it is? Yeah. See what you did on the verse. Play the verse and I'll tell you what you did. Why I don't hit the club. I'll tell you why. It's gotta be simple.
You could be my black kid boss tonight. Have some fun tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all said, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. When he really make real shit anymore. Bad when the pressure's a greatness. Right now, that has a statement. You should be honored by my lady. That I'm leaving so up to this shit. Head go nuts, go easy.
Undertones to make it pop.
What do you think about the pattern of the 808s?
See, when I add that, it just don't clash it. You understand what I'm saying? That's why I'm showing the open hole when the 808 came in.
So it's cool like that.
Yeah. I think so. Or I can just take that same 808. You give me that same 808, just add, and I can add it back in here and do kind of to the same pattern I'm doing, and just kind of flip it a little.
So I should leave that 808 sound with it though. That's cool.
Yeah, because it's gonna get to the 100.
Listen, this 808.
It just likes that 808.
You listen to that bottle, but yours has got yours matched the kick. That one matched the kick too, but that kick matches your 808.
Work it, make it good. It makes us harder, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.